2020 wasn't the year we planned, but we decided to make the most of it. We called up our family, booked a home in Oregon, and got up before the sun rose. This is our story.
Talk, let's have conversations in the dark. World is sleeping, I'm awake with you. With you. Watch movies that we both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen, it's true. I've got my eyes on you. And you say that you're not worthy. You get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes, you are perfect as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me. And your love is all you owe me. And I won't break your heart.
Almost 10 hours later, multiple stops, a lot of crying, and a lot of coffee, and we finally arrived. I love my family, but 12 people in one house? That's a lot of energy. Who gets the master bedroom? Who sleeps where? We decided to let rock, paper, scissors answer that for us.
All right, you and me first. Let's go. Ready? One, two, three.
In case it wasn't clear, I won that battle. But I decided to be the good daughter and give my mom the master suite. This weekend was one of the best we've ever had. A lot of laughs, a lot of beautiful walks, and a lot of memories.